Assalamualaikum guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Aisha Kitchen. So today I'm going to show you how I cook cauliflower. It's very simple recipe. It's Pakistani style. So if you're new to my YouTube channel, please subscribe, like, share my videos. So and don't forget to click the bell button below so you're always notified for my upcoming new videos and new recipe. Thank you. So let's start. Simulan na natin. Make sure walang tubig ang ating kawali. Cooking pot should be no water at all. So, yan, mantika. Cooking oil. Now we need to add the leaves, cinnamon stick, and the green chili. This is for green cardamom. Then our onion. Early morning guys, we are in UAE. So I need to cook for my husband lunch and dinner. Siyempre, kailangan din ng breakfast. So napakulong muna ako ng init na tubig. Okay. At kami iinom lang ng kape. Ito ang aking sandata sa aking kusina. Ayan, isang baril. May malaki at may maliit. So, ngayon, ilagay natin ang tomatoes. We need to put tomatoes. So yun, napakasimpleng luto lang guys. More veggies, more healthy. So, diba? Hindi na kailangan ng laging chicken, meat. Ang pag-asawa ko, hindi masyado mahilig sa chicken, tsaka meat. Ang sabi, this. So, parang nakatitig na rin ako. O, diba? Pero kung sa bansa nila, yung nanay niya ang nagluluto. Siguro mas masarap yung nanay niya magluto. Kaya, doon, lagi siya kumakain ng mga meat, chicken, ganun. Kaya lang hindi nasabi sa akin. Ngayon, takpan muna natin at hintayin natin siya na magiging tender. So, we need to wait. The tomatoes will be cooked well, soft, and tender. So, let's keep at least 20 minutes, 15 minutes like that. So, let's cover it. Ayan ang aking breakfast. Olive oil. Ngayon, ilagay natin ang ating cauliflower. Hayaan muna natin siyang tumambot. Actually, ang mga pagkain ng pagkain nila medyo mahirap gawin kasi kailangan nila ng mga yung kamatis na pino, onion na dapat pino, hindi tulad sa Pilipino. Para sa akin lang. Parang ang dagit pilo. Mga Philippine soup. So ngayon, lagyan lang natin ng konting tubig para maluto ng gusto yung ating cauliflower. So, hayaan natin lang lumambot. Now, we're going to add green chili. Some other girls. Then we have the salt and all the spices here. You need to mix it very well. Now we need to cover again another 15 minutes. Guys, luto ng ating cauliflower. So, ayan na ang kinalabasan. So, salamat sa inyong panunood. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to subscribe if you're new to my channel. Please subscribe, like, and share my video if you like it. So, you're always notified for my upcoming new videos and new recipe. Thank you.